Dear Emily, I'm giving this letter to Branwell in hope that he may persuade you not to go to Brussels tomorrow morning to delay.
What are you talking about?
Look at you. You're blushing.
He has to care for my soul, he's a curate, that's all.
He doesn't care for it, he wants it. And when he realises he can't have it...
You must write, Miss Motley. Go. I think the weather is turning. Do you not agree, Mr. Barker?
Like one's nature.
He thinks himself to be an artist, the way he preaches. But he's not. You know he looks at you.
What?
Miss Barker.
He
realizes what you really are. I'm terrified.
You're going so far. You're going to tell. Women, girl.
The night when I was first here, you wore the mask.
Go!
It's because you're dead dog.
My dear beloved, the last time we spoke, you told me that you would no longer write. The most terrible feeling came upon me. If I was lying already in the earth. No, I think there's something ungodly in you. In your writing. In your poetry. Emily. I know now there is only one true happiness in this life.
What has happened?
Our dear curate, William Weightman, lost his fight with this terrible cholera and passed away last night.
We have committed a mortal sin. God will not forgive me for what I've done, but I must make amends. Now you will stay away from me. Now what do you hear?
I don't understand.
I will call your father now if you do not leave at once.
You didn't tell my father.
No, I didn't.
Why not?
Mystery.
What?
The poems that you write, can you truly do this with this voice always in your ear?